fly to Mandalay. Darling, I would love you anyway. I just couldn't help but care anytime, anywhere.
Rachel! First of all, welcome to Norfolk.
Thank you.
I didn't record yesterday, but yesterday was 4th of July. We spent 5 hours on the beach, but it was a lot of fun. And now we're going to go thrifting before work.
You make life a love affair. Anytime, anywhere. Why should I lie and pretend I don't belong to you? Why?
We found a lot of cool jacket-looking things. I found something for the fall time. Also, like a light summery jacket with buttons. Rachel found a lot of cool things.
Take my heart completely. Treat me as you may. I am yours forever anyway. All I have is yours to share. Anytime, any place, anywhere. Take my heart completely, treat me as you may. I am yours forever anyway. All I have is yours to share. Anytime, any place, anywhere.
Today is Thursday, July 6th, and Rachel and I are going to the Botanical Gardens. Rachel, it's a Coca-Cola factory.
Really?
Really.
I don't like Coca-Cola.
Neither do I.
I prefer Pepsi.
They both taste like chemicals. First frog right there. I found one. Like right there. So big. We just found the best little pond. What's in here? What do you see? Fish? But look at him. Wow. Rachel and I are exploring the botanical gardens right now, and we just came to the hydrangea area, and it's so pretty. I've never been here before. Some bass in here. It's a little past their season, but how pretty.
You can see here are some eggs.
Oh, cool.
So that's how it's
like. Oh, cool.
How are you guys doing?
They are the cocoons for the,
wow.
The little things. You can see some of these little guys right here.
Honestly, it's really cold out today. Rachel and I are wishing we brought our flannels.
We're fuzzy.
Yeah.
It's from my sister's scarf.
Yeah. It's cold. Okay, but on another note, the butterfly garden house thing was so cool. We saw so many caterpillars and like moth caterpillars. They were really like thick ones. They were like this big. I'm not ready. Okay. There's a turtle! We are hitting our limit. We are heading out.
All right. I can also try and work on, if I knock out some stuff for work, I can see if I can, move the computer.
I think it's a laughing gull. How much is it?
Go on the front seat.
Wait, no, that's
shit.
Okay. Thomas.
Like
everyone say hi, turtle. Hi, turtle. It's good luck to greet him whenever you enter the car.
I love Cinnamon so much.
The party begins. This is such a good sweet treat, Thomas.
Open the windows to make sure you get maximum sweetness.
Bella found like a really cool laundry basket. Yeah, and then we saw this brown one and Bella opened it and there's ET dolls inside. There's so much to look at here.
I watched someone litter in their car yesterday. Outside their car, they just went. Don't they look like persimmon, Thomas?
Yeah, kinda. I'm about their landscaping company. They use branches, squiggly and thorny.
Thorny. Thomas, Belle, and I are rushing out the door. We're gonna try and go thrifting. Before I go to work tonight, we just had a really fun quilting class. Creative Reuse Center. It's been a very go, go, go day, but it's been good.
Thomas and I are at the Botanical Gardens today. We are about to see the thing that I wanted him to see. Are you excited?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, you're gonna keep walking straight. Do you see it?
Spitting.
He's spitting. Oh.
Whoa!
Buddy!
Wow, look at that frog.
Oh, buddy!
So hot!
He's so warm! Poor thing. Get him some water?
Get him some water, yeah. Let's go by this bench over here.
Another chilly day here.
Really chilly.
I remember this part.
Did you walk around there with Hatchet?
No, what does he do? The gate's open, I think. Okay, does he think they're real?
I don't know if he thinks they're real or what.
Okay, let's go on the left here. It is Thursday, July 13th, and Thomas and I are headed to the airport. We're going to Ohio today. Hi, Turtle. We're flying into Akron. He's so excited. What do you think it's gonna look like?
Small.
What decorations do you think you'll see?
LeBron James.
He has no idea what he's gonna see.
Also, what is that animal on this frontier plane?
I had the craziest week, and I've been looking forward to Thursday night. All of my favorite people are going to be under one roof. I'm so excited. I have to work tonight, though.
Work on what? No.
Because I have to. Is it hot?
It is hot back
Sorry,
here.
Sorry, Thomas.
Huh. Amish.
Welcome to Ohio. The Amish people.
Grace, look at my new camera.
Guess what she lost already?
She lost the lens cap.
Lens cap. Yeah, I lost it.
I had to tell you guys something really awkward that happened today at work.
She's so crusty. I love her. Who's gotcha?
So how was Breeze?
It was fast.
Not bad. My old drum teacher started, and this is his logo.
It's very nice.
That's fun, huh?
That's crazy, Thomas.
I got there, and we just needed to sit. I slept in the car.
Yeah. 2 hours further still.
As long as you bring Emma.
I'll try.
Thank you.
So which mix did you order? Which flavor? What'd you pick?
Then why'd you do it tonight? Everything's about Annika.
And Latham.
Gosh, you're done. Yeah, Nico. Face, literally, I must cut her hand off.
Face.
Think I would marry you if you had no hand?
A nice.
That video of a guy.
That's all like
that. They're like shit.
I'm just gonna guess Australia. Ugh.
Hi. Hi, honey. Ellie, do you like my new camera? Huh?
Where am I now? Nothing like a camera.
Like old times, Mom and I are gonna go thrifting at lunchtime together.
There they go.
But it has
Latham
to be on.
And Thomas. They're ignoring you.
Hey, you have to film it on your phone. You have an iPhone and Thomas doesn't.
Well, Gracie and I are on en route to Rachel's house now.
Hey camera, my name is Grace.
We are going to Rachel's. I just want to look at myself. We're going to Rachel's. We're gonna do her makeup. It's gonna be so fun.
Yes.
But also, Mom and I found some really cute things at the thrift store, that little dish. This jacket, which is Gap. And yeah. Oh my gosh, it's hot. Saturday, July 15th. We're having some coffee on the porch. Last night we had a really fun rehearsal and rehearsal dinner. I got so many photos, over
200 photos. But yeah, today there's gonna be a picnic at Rachel's house, and the plus ones are invited. Yeah. Now it is 2:30 on the same day, and Thomas and I are headed off to pick up one thing from the store and go to the park before the picnic. But I'm all packed up. Grace and I and all the bridesmaids are having a sleepover at Rachel's house the night before the big day. Oh, Gracie did my nails. How do I focus this? Maybe I have to tap the thing. I have little flowers. Well, Thomas, I think we gotta go to the mall.
Antique mall.
The car's all the way over there. Why did we come out here? This was dumb.
Ugh. All right, hit. Sorry.
It starts downpouring, so Thomas gets the car. And I run out to the car, and he doesn't unlock the door!
I didn't know it wouldn't be unlocked. I'm sorry. All right, so I'm going out of here, turning left.
All wet.
I think I must have put your seatbelt on.
My hair looks silly. I'm not going out like this, mind you, but I am trying to repair one of Thomas's shirts. It has multiple rips along the seams. On the collar, this seam is ripping currently. The other side is slowly ripping. What is he doing to these shirts of his? And I think, oh wait, sorry. Yeah, the one sleeve is completely busted open. And then on the buttons on one side, it's also ripped. Like, what is he doing? We're gonna start with the collar. I'm gonna pin all of this up. All right, I think the pins are in straight enough. Thank you. There's the beginning of a hole on this other side, so I'm just gonna patch this. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh, it's a patrol.
I'm taking a break from the sewing project to come check out the flooding out here, and it is nutso!
Wow. It's gonna be so bad for your motor.
Hudson! Baby. So cute. It'll be okay. Yes, it will.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Good afternoon. Today is Saturday, July 22nd. I'm just waiting on Thomas, but we are going to be exploring Newport News Park today, which we haven't been to in a few months. Just happy to be back out here. There wasn't too much traffic on the way, which is good. This park in particular reminds me a lot of Hinckley Reservation because there's a loop that goes around a big lake, but there's also a lot of historical significance to this area. I think last time I recorded a bit in the Discovery Center, but there was a volunteer giving a lot of helpful information about the history of the park. So, yeah, maybe I'll put in some info. We got a little bridge going in the woods. What do you think this is? A river? Vernal pool? Just a little muddy?
I think it's not even a vernal pool, but more of a whenever it rains pool.
Still sticky, but it's not that hot. What is that?
Pardo. Frog on a log.
Thomas and I are just like creeping around listening for this owl to start hooting again. But we found a frog. Frog in a log. This frog is so cute.
Can we go check out that trail we did last time?
We have to pee! And we are 1 3/10 of a mile from the bathroom. Yikes! Look at all these woods. These are some of the historical mounds that were built here during the little battles that were fought on this land. Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Let's see. Oh, there's a lot of them.
Whoa! You have to come see this castle back. Or Bleaver.
Wow!
Did you see? What the? How did he build this thing like this?
He's got this thread wrapped around his little castle things.
Bird came and picked him up. Because look, there's another one right there.
You're right. Maybe there's a bird nest above us. Yeah. This is where they eat. Maybe. We just heard it, huh?
Was that what we heard?
Was that that noise?
No, I think they're squeakier.
Oh. Are they hawks? Two of them.
Looks more like a vulture. Oh. That one over there is a vulture.
Thomas just found a beetle.
It's like a nice matte black color too. That's
he
neat.
Is. Do you think he knows he's beautiful?
I hope so. Like nobody else. Ba, 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 ba.
A good size.
Mm-hmm. He's not scared. He seems more slightly annoyed.
Man, there are so many good frogs out here today. We've already seen two frogs. It's wonderful. Just wonderful. Now Thomas here has found a platform. Tell me what you've seen.
Not much. Cattails.
Oh.
Nature's hot dog.
Do you know you can... Oh. Can you eat the hot dog bird?
It's none of my business.
You can eat the rhizome. How tiny. Yep. Those were awful videos, but those frogs were like, they were like this big.
Thumbnail, fingernail size.
Like, yeah, so tiny! Size comparison. Cool. Now we're crossing the swamp bridge. Bless you.
Thank you. Bless
me. Now we're crossing the swamp bridge. This is where we saw the blue-gray gnatcatcher and the Prothonotary warbler.
The blueberry gnatcatcher?
Blueberry?
Blue-gray.
Now I don't know what I said.
You said blueberry, I think. Which is really cute.
Swamp! Platform! It was that stump, I think.
A electrolyte tablet.
Yeah, that'd be yummy.
Okay, that swirly, was a female twirly. Cop, so it was called the cow frog.
Cow frog? Are they called cow frogs if they're ladies?
No.
No?
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh. Wow, they hit the fly pot. Thomas, look.
At what?
The web.
To go see him.
Oh my god.
That big one over there. Boy.
That's a real one.
Dude. Yeah, yeah.
I fish, huh? I'm Thomas.
to.
Thomas, you need to stop making friends everywhere.
That was all Eddie. That was all Eddie.
That was all Eddie.
So, bye. Little bugs.
Oh my gosh. We're picking up some circus peanuts for Grace. She'll get them in a few months.